Hi, my name is Tolly. I'm here to tell you about a rare disease I have called pheochromocytoma and paraganglioma. We call them pheo and para for short. Pheos and paras are a type of tumor. A tumor is a lump of cells that have stopped doing their regular job. If the tumor grows too big, you could have problems, like in your stomach, or heart, or even ears. Paratumors grow in the head, neck, chest, or stomach. Sometimes these tumors make a person feel sick. People may get headaches, their heart may beat really fast, or they feel out of breath. They could feel very nervous and sweaty. Doctors find out about a pheo or para by asking questions and doing tests. They look at your blood or pee, and might even use a special camera to take pictures of the inside of your body. The doctor may operate on a pheo or para to take it out, or use medicine to shrink the tumor and keep it from growing. Sometimes it's best to wait and see if it stops growing. You, your doctor, and your family together will decide what to do. If you have a pheo or para, it's normal to have big feelings. You may feel sad, scared, angry, worried, or all those things mixed together. Tell your parents or another grown-up how you're feeling. Listening to music, exercising, drawing, or cuddling can help you feel better. This is a lot of information to think about. If you want to learn more, ask questions. That way you can find new ways to feel good and stay healthy. Remember, you are not alone. Together we are pheo para fearless.